What's going on, guys? This is me, Ying, and welcome back into my channel. And today I'm going to make a video for you of a DIY fix of our MacBook Pro, which is having a blinking folder with a question mark in the center of our screen. And guys, before I start this video, please watch this video from beginning to the end to see the full DIY fix of our MacBook Pro. And as you can see, our MacBook Pro is connected with a AC source. And guys, before I start this video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe now. And we're going to start this DIY fix. And now, and disclaimer guys, if you don't know what you're doing, please stop and don't do anything else. The best thing to do is to contact the Apple support customer service for them to assist your MacBook Pro. First step is we're going to shut down our computer by holding the power button for 10 seconds. And then next is try to turn on your MacBook Pro by holding the power button, right? So after turning on, immediately hold the command plus R button and wait for a few seconds. Wait until the Apple logo comes out, right? And wait for a minute for the recovery startup. Once you see that the Apple logo is loading, you can see the languages. You can choose the language to use for the startup. Once you choose your language, it will send you to the four option. It will send you to the four option there: restore of time machine, reinstall macOS, get help online, and this utility. Now let's go to the this utility. In the this utility, there's an OS X base and then a Macintosh hard drive. All you need to do is try to click the first aid and we'll try to determine if our hard drive has some problem, right? So simply read the option carefully and see what does it do. Once the checking is complete with no errors, click done. And next is we're going to check our hard drive. Right, so the hard drive will take a while, and now we're going to verify if there's a problem with the hard drive or not. And once it is complete with no problems, there you go. So it's not really a serious problem. And now let's go back and try to close the option. And then try to close the macOS. Are you sure you want to quit the macOS utility? And simply just click restart. Once you have restarted your MacBook Pro, you might see the Apple logo into the screen. Alright, so I think we have done our DIY fix of our MacBook Pro. So if you have any problem, please contact your Apple customer support to fix your hardware. Alright guys, and if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe now and see you in my next DIY fix.